Put me down, motherfucker.
I can't even see if I got any reversals. It's crazy.
Yeah, that was my problem.
This shit's crazy. And my body getting fucked up. Like, I can't even see nothing.
Yeah.
shouldn't have lost that match.
Oh God, she's about to hit you with chairs. Taylor, get from back there now. Let's go. Name my key. Why can't you sit down? Stop touching everything. Tell her we're doing. No. No, your dad downstairs. How many times do you guys go to this?
Boo.
Hello.
Hello. What are you doing?
Hello.
What's
up, buddy? What's up, booger?
Booger. Hello.
Boo. It's all wet. Ew. Boo. 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 Boo.
Thank you.
Chin.
roster here. You don't come into a match of this magnitude without feeling it at least a little bit.
I'd be remiss if I didn't at least mention the high level of respect with which he competes. It really is so refreshing, Michael. I wish more superstars had the same level of respect that he clearly has.
Are you having the main event?
And from Pretoria, South Africa, weighing in at 300
pounds.
Hey, Ricky
Reyes. Oh, shit. Is your match?
No, I'm just watching you. So.
Why is he supposed to be? Like, part of the back version of Legion of Doom?
I think so. But in this match. Yeah. You're on my shoe. Oh, my shoe! No, leave it off. Leave it. Yeah, Masters match, it's a different play.
What kind of match is it?
I'll miss a chamber.
path to the NXT Championship has led us to this. Another highly anticipated match. A lot of hype surrounding this report. Hardcore fans always know they'll get their money's worth when it comes to matches involving the NXT Championship. In the Marcus crowd, these men should join the moment, but also can't get lost there.
Thank you.
Corey disrespects.
What the fuck?
Oh, for the US title? Okay. That'll work. But damn, why all these niggas in the match and then AJ? Wow.
AJ's in the US champion. Are you supposed to mess up the death?
Thank you. AJ's not starting. I'm not starting good. The two best guys in this match are going to start the Elimination Chamber match.
Gentlemen, I wouldn't wish the pain of this structure on my worst enemy. Trust me, I've seen a few of them in this match before. Welcome, everybody, to the Elimination Chamber. And introducing the challenger from Newark, New Jersey, weighing in at 249 pounds. I can't imagine what it must be like locked inside the unforgiving structure. There's only going to be one winner tonight, and my hat is off to every competitor. This is all for the right to call yourself the United States Champion. To put yourself in the echelon of John Cena, Ricky Steamboat, Steve Austin, some of the greats of all time. Over 40 plus years of history for the United States Championship, and a new chapter is written tonight. We're seeing an unbelievable performance in front of us. And how these competitors are still surviving is beyond explanation. Gosh, what a match. There he goes, crashing to the floor. He's flirting with danger here, taking the action outside the ring.
Submission, and good thing that could have been disastrous.
guess I'm the last one out of the chamber. Okay. That works. Trying to hit the ref again. As soon as that happens, I get piled on. Wow. This is just my luck. Can't even fucking count. Wow. See, I can't do shit. Sit your bitch. Sit your ass down. Motherfucker. I think what you mean a little bit, AJ. This nigga right here gotta get the ass with. I gotta change some of these moves too, because this should take longer to do. Show ass up. Who is this? Death? Dark Shadow? I think, right?
Oh, right there.
No, Death. Oh, man. This nigga. Fuck off, you bitch. I'm gonna get the pin on my son. Oh, and he hurting too? Yeah. Hopefully I can get rid of him with this. Really? Who the Death Shadow? Oh yeah, Dark Shadow. Yeah, you're about to die. Wow, I can't even. This is crazy. So I understand. Motherfucker. Come on, ref. Oh, all right, motherfucker, move. That's it. Put your monkey ass up. You phenomenal bitch. Wow. these niggas always throwing somebody out of the fucking ring. Fuck off. Shut up, monkey ass. In the ring. With these niggas, man. Stupid. I come with more than that. I did. I flipped power driver. Now he should lose now. Thank you for getting my title. Shit, bitch. Ouch, that hurt. And this hurt too. That was perfect too. And then he gets hit with the Panama Sunrise. I don't even know who the hell that was. I gotta change some of that gear. Motherfucking right.